You guys want to see how miserable the weather in Germany is at the start of March? I'll show you. Here it is. It's cold, it's dreary, it's gloomy, it's overcast, and there's not even a sign or a hint of sun. If you had never seen the sun before, you wouldn't even know it exists. That's how depressingly overcast the weather in Germany is right now. And we got some guys who want to be on film. They're throwing some hand signs, which is really funny. I get responses from GoPro a lot. Just when I'm out in public, and they really vary. There's some people who just do not want to be on camera at all, and they'll stare, or they'll sneer, they'll look really angry. Sometimes they yell at me. Other times they just bob and weave and try and avoid any sort of camera contact whatsoever. But then it's usually with younger people, they like it. They'll yell, "Hello YouTube," or they'll throw some hand signs up. They'll do like West Side or something like this, or just a thumbs up. But kind of interesting to see how people just react to this little GoPro camera I have. So anyway, guys, this is Warschauer Strasse. I'm about to jump on a subway to take me to a bus station to take me to Prague. After Prague, I'll go down to Brno, Czech, and from Brno, I'll go to Vienna, and I'll fly to Bangkok. So that's what's coming up within the next 2 or 3 days, so can't wait. And now I have to navigate this. It's a disaster. It's very intricate. This is the subway system of Berlin. It couldn't be more complex. It's so exhausting to try and figure out, but it gets you to where you need to be, though it takes a lot of thinking to get there. So I'm gonna have a look and try and get myself to, now I gotta remember where I'm going, shit. Oh, West Cruise. And right now I'm in Warschauer, so I've gotta go from here. All the way over here. Alright, I'm one of the S trains. And that you have to validate your ticket, something I've forgotten to do once or twice, but when you buy your ticket, show you guys. Gotta like watch this, listen for it, ready? Just shows that I'm like good to go. So I gotta find the S. The old S. I don't know where the fuck it is. I think I'm in the wrong spot. There's another little station over here. Yeah. I think the S is over here. Yeah. To bring me to the right spot, you can see it's two different systems, I guess. There's the U. They're all different trains that are U trains, whatever that is, underground, I guess. And then DB is Deutschbahn, like something train, Deutschbahns, I don't know. And then as we come upon this, where it says Warschauer Strasse, on the right you'll see an S, And that's what I'm trying to get on to. So cool, by the way. To bring me to that station and bring me to a bus station. So, guys, this is my travel life. I'm always moving around doing kind of navigation of transportation systems. And to show you, hopefully you can see the, maybe you can't, the TV tower way far in the back. So this will be my last glance at Berlin before heading off for Prague tonight, Brno the following night, then shoot over to Vienna to fly me to Bangkok. Oh man, so let's see. Trying to figure this out right now. In a state of confusion. It's one of the S's. I've got to get on. See how many there are? I've got to get on one of them. Put this down as I figure this out.